the other way around as your wives, is to come more human with yourself. Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They won't get away, call me well or wish. I truly find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repentance in the light and made a switch to realness. And unfortunately, no little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you little please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her? Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come back to my poor Christ, those as you please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to relinquish the goals. It's a heavy complaint, for the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Now, here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. The kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. That's right. That's full of tough choices, isn't it? You can't get up here for nothing.
But I don't have to.
I'm not asking that. Just a token ring, a trifle.
You'll never miss it.
What I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
You got it, sweet pigs. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I?
You have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men up there don't like a lot of glamour. They think a girl who gossips is a girl. It's a language much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear mothers, I don't have a flaw. Come on, they are not always impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't in human form on a lady who's withdrawn. If she who holds her tongue will get a man. Take a breath and go ahead and suck it through. Cross some checks and now I've got a voice. The boss.